switch, stab them, disarm them. Always look at, you know, what are we trying to achieve? What is this drill teaching us? Just mixing these four together. If you only get two, that's fine. I put the stop hand in, I want the throat cut. You know, being there in the right time and place. You know, and then mixing the different things in here. Notice how the body really has to move. If you understand that, and you get this motion, you don't even need the knife. That's how the disarm happens. So they wouldn't hurt the battle weapons. They wouldn't damage their blade, the edge of their blade. Backhand. Not that this is bad, it's just really easy to counter. Touch and cut. Then high low. You got it. This helps instill safety to start with before we start getting into going a little bit harder, a little faster, okay?